Hey, it's Josh from Jim's Hobbies. Today, we're showing some differences. This is Chunky Customs Class 1 Bug. It's a 10-2 chassis with AR-44s, some brass, rock pirates, shock towers, a Holmes Expert with an ISDT 70 amp, and a G13 Pro servo. So I'll be showing some changes we did, tuning it. Well, the effects of the changes. We trimmed the bumper up some to be class one legal. We raised the front end to help with bumper clearance. And we rebled the shocks so they sit a little softer. So hopefully you'll see in the video what the first run before we did the changes to the second run, the effects. So it'll have a couple obstacles we go across. On our backyard course, I'll show the before we changed it and after. Oh, and also we vented the tires. These tires work really well. I'm thinking about getting a set for my class one on stock bones, I believe. They did very well. I think they're the landmines. Yeah. J Concepts landmines. So check it out. Let us know what you think in the comments.
on for it? Does he have?
He's got 90. Maybe we should just put it on. It'll fly.
Oh, yeah.
He just needs to unrestrict it. Like, I think the vans are a good idea. Look at that.
Did it rain at all yesterday?
Kind of did, I think. Look at that. Moving the front shocks up. Two holes. Look at that.
Wow.
That is a crazy. Alright, this is where it really got stuck yesterday, right?
I believe so.
In the front bumper?
Yes. Go up the side earlier.
Yep. Two shock holes, bumper trim, but that those gaps. Tire pump.
You can lift them up or you're gonna have to lift them up stuff.
Ah! Mine was able to make it. I think the boat should. Huh? That?
Oh, yeah.
Definitely would have caught that before. Yes. The tires, before the tires.